Come to Universe Mode, as we had nothing lined up for week three. Or sorry, not Universe Mode, MyCareer, excuse me. But we have a special guest referee match. William Regal, the general manager, has stepped up to referee this match down the line. So far, it's been a lot of fun. So far, on the votes for Money in the Bank, I have received a unification match between Seth Rollins, the United States Champion, and Mr. Money in the Bank. Or, sorry, not Mr. Money in the Bank, the Intercontinental Champion. But also, tell me down below who you want in the Money in the Bank ladder match. Put it down below. Tell me. Put your favorite superstars down there, and I'll put them in. And the Mad Army, Matt King, is making his way to the ring, leading the Mad Army. Dropkick Party. Once again, hashtag Dropkick Party, as the NXT Champion is here. This is going to be a fight this Sunday between Kevin Owens and the NXT champion, Matt King. So a question that might arise soon is if, when I'll go up to the main roster, or when I'll move up to SmackDown, I honestly don't know. Maybe the NXT champion might do a special surprise visit at main event, but here, as the champion, targeting the legs of Kevin Owens. And I just got him up. Dropkick! Welcome to the dropkick party, Kevin. As Kevin Owens tossing him over his head. He thinks he has the champion, but the champion countered. Slams him into the mat. And kicking the side. Or kicking the back. Of Kevin Owens. And Kevin Owens counter. Kevin Owens has gone back in the corner. But no, the champion, Matt King, desperately fighting out of it. Wait, he's got him. Inverted suplex. To the number one contender. Dropping the knee. Throwing him into the corner. Wait. Kevin Owens, got him up, slamming him down. Kicking him. Wait, suplex. Toss him over his head for a suplex. Wait, dropping the knee. On the number one contender again. What's he thinking is Kevin Owens throws him off. Picks him up. Got him in a headlock. Wait, got it behind him. And the champion. Counter. The rookie has proved to be the underdog so far. Wait, no. Kevin Owens avoids the dropkick party. That's Kevin Owens looking for submission here. He's got him in submission. Got him locked in. He's got him locked in on the champion. As wait, Kevin Owens countered again. And Kevin Owens has control in this match. Going for a cover already. One. One and a half. Regal officiating this down the line. As wait, the champion. Russian leg sweep. As Kevin Owens getting to his feet here. Wait, the punches. As he's going top rope. He's going top rope, risking it all. Oh, and a moonsault. A moonsault off the top rope cover. One. No, one and a half as well. No, he was looking for the drop kick, but Kevin Owens got out of it. Kevin Owens still avoiding the drop kick party, putting him once again in submission. He's got it locked in. Got it locked in on the champion. And he lets him out of it. Clearly wanting to do more damage. As Wade, he's got him in submission. Got him in a different submission hold. The champion gliding out of it. Desperately. But no, Kevin Owens let him out. Dropping the elbow. And an uppercut. That could be the difference. Dropping the knee again to Kevin Owens. Wait, Kevin Owens with the roll up! Cover! One! No! Kicking out 1.5! Wait, the champion! Looking for the vintage DDT! DDT to the number one contender! Is that it? Cover! 1, 2! No! Kick out of 2! Wait, the champion's got him up! Got him up! GTS! Connects! Connects! Desperately, 1, 2, 3, and the champion has beaten Kevin Owens as we head to NXT arrival. What a match! As William Regal holding the champion's arm high. We had NXT arrival for the title defense of a lifetime. This could be the last time, and welcome to NXT arrival, as this could be the last time that we see Matt King as the NXT champion. As this is an Extreme Rules match, the highly anticipated match of the month, as he was looking for a dropkick, but no, Kevin Owens got it. Wait, neckbreaker to Kevin Owens. As he's going outside the ring, what's he thinking here? He's going to get the title. Remember, Extreme Rules match. Everything is legal, and it's a shot with the belt. A shot with the title belt. The title belt is being used here. Wait, what's he grabbing? He's got a chair. Oh my goodness, a chair shot. Oh, and it's a second chair shot. Wow, targeting Kevin Owens, doing what he can. Putting where damage is due to Kevin Owens. Oh, and another chair shot. Just targeting Kevin Owens. Oh, my goodness. Targeting the leg of Kevin Owens. And now targeting the head, the legs again. And Kevin Owens has been busted open. Kevin Owens has been busted open. As Kevin Owens trying to grab the chair away. Neckbreaker to Kevin Owens. Wait, what's he grabbing here? He's got a ladder! He's got a ladder! Wait. Oh my goodness! Oh my gosh! As he's climbing back into the ring with a ladder! Wait, he's climbing to the top! He's climbing to the top! What's he thinking? Wait! Oh my gosh, the drop kick. What? No, 1.5. As that was a kick, drop kick from the top of the ladder. Uppercut to the number one contender. Wait, neckbreaker to Kevin Owens. And he's got a kendo stick now. Oh, and the shot to the gut. And another kendo stick shot. Wayne's got him up. What's he thinking? He's got him. Looking for the vintage DDT to Kevin Owens. Wait, he's climbing to the top. What's he thinking? No, don't do this. Don't do this. It's your career. Oh, wait. Kevin Owens got him. Kevin Owens got him. Targeting with the kendo stick. Oh, my goodness. Kevin Owens with blood dripping down his face. Oh, and the kendo stick shot again. That could be it. Matt King's out of it. Wait, Matt King's going tight rope. What's he thinking? Oh, that was a frog splash. Wait. No, Kevin Owens. Oh, with the kendo stick now. Got the chair. Oh, and a chair shot again. Wedging it. Oh, wait, Kevin Owens. Got him. No, wait. No, Kevin Owens now has control again. Kevin Owens, Irish whip to the corner. Oh, riding on the chair. That could be it. Wait, Kevin Owens. Got him up. Slam him down. And stomping on him now. Stomping again. And dropping the elbow. Landing the blows now on Kevin Owens. As Kevin Owens trying to get out of the corner. He's got behind him, Matt King, but no, King got him. Wait, spinning kick, that could be the match for the winner. One, two, no way. That was it. Kevin Owens with a cover, one, no. Kick out of 1.5. Uppercut to Kevin Owens. Dropping the kendo stick on it. Oh, and the shot. Getting the ladder again. Wrapping it up. Wait, he's got Kevin. Oh, wait, Owens. Got the kendo stick again. Oh, wait. Wait, he's got him. Russian leg sweep using the kendo stick. And he's got him a headlock, but no, Matt King got out of it. Could you imagine the upset if Matt King beats Kevin Owens? Oh, and Kevin Owens with a kick. Wait, he's throwing him to the corner. Oh, right into the ladder. What's he thinking? Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. Cover. One, two, no. No, Kevin Owens throwing him to the corner. Clothesline. To the champion. Wait, he's whipping him. Oh my goodness. What's he thinking? Whoa. Oh my goodness. Using that ladder in the corner. Cover. One, two, no. Kick out of two once again. Why dropping him? Kevin Owens. Send him up. Looking for it. Dropped him. Cover. One, two, three. And Kevin Owens has just been the champion. I'm in shock. I'm in complete shock. Hope you all enjoyed this surprise. As much as I did, I thought I was going to kick out of that. But we have a new NXT champion.